说废话。
As Operation Shujaa against the ADF rebels continues, a joint effort of the two states, Uganda and DRC, are continuing to embark on road construction in the country, and they will continue using these roads in their fight against the rebels.
Erukua kwamba ni kudestroy, teketeza kambi za adui, ambao tumefanya sisi pamoja na FARDC. Tumeteketeza kambi za ADF, Congo, kambi ya Yua, Tondoli, Abia 1, Abia 2, tumeenda mpaka sehemu za kambi ya Chui, tumefika Tingwe, zaidi ya kambi za dui zote.
Nagendra Anantula, the project coordinator from DOT Company Services, who says works will begin next week, has assured of quality and timely work, but has asked for support from both countries.
I'm going to start this next week from Kasindi, and after 1-2 weeks we'll start from Beni also, then another week we start from Bunagana also, like that. So in this month we start the works for the road works. We are going to do a quality works which we did other roads like Ishaka Kagamba and other roads. There are many roads which we did which is quality to know. So the same maintenance we'll do the in Congo roads also. Just we need a support from everybody, immigration, customs, or the other side of UPDF or FRDC, everybody, we need a support.
The DRC General in Operation Shujaa, General Bombele Camille, pledged to provide security for the contractors and their properties.
Je viens pour vous dire encore que nos deux présidents, Musée Kaguta Yoweri Museveni et le président Félix Antoine Tshisekedi, nous ont encore donné mission, toujours à notre équipe, mon équipe et l'équipe du général Kayanza, pour qu'on puisse sécuriser les travaux de construction de cette route.
According to Major Peter Mugisa, the spokesperson for Operation Shujaa, the third approach will help them to reach ADF camps in DRC.
Entirely for the part of Operation Shujaa, they are to protect the road, to protect it and secure the materials and also engineering team that are going to construct out the road. So basically that's what has happened today, and it should be remembered that this is the third approach route offensive against
Sylvester Mapozi, the mayor of Mpondwe Rubiriha Town Council, says after the completion of this project, business will move on smoothly for traders.
Who are transporting traders will be going forth and from, that is like 3 times a day. The transporters will earn, the business people selling commodities will also earn from that. And even the businesses that are in Mpondwe will sell off their commodities faster and going for more that will be brought in, hence getting much more interest to enable our people educate their children and have their health improved because of
the project. Will take a period of 2 years. Report by Gilbert Mohanguzi for the news in Kasese District.